So today I'm going to give you the master tip, the one that applies to your chest workouts that will make every single exercise you do better. That's why we call it the master tip. If you want to get the most out of your chest workouts in every chest exercise you do, you got to stop shrugging. So as I make this one little change, I pull those shoulders down. And when I do, now I press.